leaf.
Very nice. And we've got a beech leaf in the middle here.
Yeah, and there's all different sorts of oak trees. And this is a leaf just from one of them.
Very crispy.
I'm going to glue them onto this piece of paper to make a picture.
Oh, what a good idea. While Sue does that, we can watch the Teletubbies everywhere.
What's through the windows?
Look what you've got. Two teddy bears.
It's something new. From CBeebies. What's through the windows? Tickabilla!
What's the time on the Tickabilla clock?
See what's through the Tickabilla windows at 8:30, 12:30 or 4:30 every day on the CBeebies channel.
CBeebies is available with others on cable, satellite and now Freeview, a new 30-channel lineup. For your free guide, call 08700 10 10 10.
Hello, you're watching CBeebies on 2.
Yes, and guess what we've got?
Have you got it? It's the Fimbly feeling. I hope you've got it too.
I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Red, yellow, red. I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Oh, big feet. I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Oh, spiky hair. Have you guessed what it is yet?
Yes, it's the tweenies! 10 o'clock is tweenie time. Make sure you're watching CBeebies weekdays at 10 on BBC 2.
The story makers will be here very soon, and so will the tweenies at 10. But now it's time for Looby Loo and Teddy.
And Andy Pandy.
Meet Andy Pandy and his friends at home in these BBC books for younger children.
Say hello to Fimbo.
Beep, beep, brum, brum. Hawk.
Shimmy, shimmy, shake, shake, shake.
Hello.
Beep, beep.
Discover the Thimbles, weekdays at 3:25. CBeebies on BBC One.
Hello there. I'm just about to spin my spinning top to find out which programme will be here next. What will it be? Ah, it's the Story Makers with Blue Cow.
What's through the windows?
It's something new from CBeebies. What's through the windows?
You might even find a big sea turtle.
Oh, it's Tickabilla!
Are you sitting comfortably? Are you ready?
See what's through the Tickabilla windows at 8:30, 12:30 or 4:30 every day on the CBeebies channel.
CBeebies is available with others on cable, satellite and now Freeview, a new 30-channel lineup. For your free guide, call 08700 10 10 10.
CBeebies. Circle. Triangle, rectangle, and where's my square?
Well maybe Bella can help you with that because she's having fun with squares today in the tweenies at 10.
10.
Say hello to baby Pom.
Pom, hi. Wum, 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 wum.
Peepa. Ew.
Pom, fine leaf.
Discover the Thimbles, weekdays at 3:25. CBeebies on BBC One.
Look at my leaf decoration. It's pretty, isn't it? Well, I'm going to show you how to make one of your own. First of all, you need a leaf, of course. And on the side of the leaf, which has got all the veins sticking out, the piece that's more bumpy than the other side, you'd paint with a brush, all over, splodge the paint all around, like so. And then you turn the leaf over onto a clean piece of paper and rub it down. And you want to rub it down very carefully. Make sure the leaf stays in the same place. There we are. Now if we turn it over, ta-da! We've got the leaf print, and you can cut that out or tear it out. And then you just need to put a piece of tape on the stem. I've got some sticky tape here. And then fold that over the string to join them all together. There you are. And now it's time to join the Teletubbies.
Happy birthday! Happy, 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 happy birthday to you. Have a happy day today. Everybody here wishes you a happy birthday. Have a happy day today.
Happy birthday!
Yes. Oh, it's time for the birthday cards.
Let's go over to the machine.
Wants it.
See who's celebrating their birthday today.
Yes, happy birthday if it's you.
Oh, here comes our first card. Yeah. It's Bob the Builder. Can he fix it?
Oh, yes, he can.
Who can he fix it for, though? Mm. It's for a birthday cake. No, it isn't really, because behind the cake, there's a lovely picture of Libby, who's two today. Happy birthday, Libby. This card comes with lots of love and hugs from Mummy and Daddy, all the grannies and grandpas, as well as Cousin Genevieve and Uncle Dan and Auntie Leslie. Have a great day.
Happy birthday. You are cuddling your baby brother Oscar there. Mm-hmm. But he loves Bob too, doesn't he?
He does.
Look at this. It's a Balamori card, but hold on, it's not a Balamori card, it's a whole Balamori street, look at that! My goodness me, and Balamori can be seen on the CBeebies channel. But let's find out whose birthday it is. If we look inside Edie McCready's house, Sid, could you open that
I'll
side
hold
of that,
that
for
side,
me?
Yes.
It's such a big card, thank you. We can see Ella, happy birthday to you, you're four today. And this comes with lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, Will, Beth, Kat, Seamus, Sam, and all your family. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Fold it up. Oh, which way do I fold it? There
it's
we
a
are.
Nice, neat street. Fold it all away.
It's a lovely card.
Oh, and here comes Brum, the superhero. And driving Brum today is Sam. Hello, Sam. You're two today. Happy birthday to you. This card comes with lots of love, Sam, from your mummy and daddy, grandma, Dio and grandpa, nanny and granddad. Have a super birthday.
Yes, a super Brum type birthday. Oh, look. Look at this card. Now, who's five? Hmm. Who's five, Sid?
I don't know.
Come on, Sid, who's
Let
five?
Me know. Tell me.
Well, it's not Blue Cow. No, she's not five. It's Ali. Happy birthday to you, Ali. It's you. You're five today. And this comes with lots of love from your sister, Layla, all your family and friends, and everyone at Pendlebury Children's Hospital in Manchester. It's a big wave for you all there at the hospital.
Hello.
But happy birthday to you, Ali.
Yes.
Here we go.
Now, who else is coming up? Oh, it's a star. It's lots of stars. And there's Fizz, and she's wishing happy birthday to another star. It's Honey, and Honey is three today. Happy birthday to you. This card comes with lots of love from Mummy, Daddy, Kyle, Nanny Marie, Nanny Gwyneth, and all your family. Have a happy birthday. Do keep sending your cards in to us here at CBeebies. We'll read out as many cards as we can, but we can't send any of them back. Here's the address. CBeebies, PO Box 4567, London W12 6AA.
Well, that's almost it for us for now, but we are back at lunchtime with those Teletubbies.
And you can watch the Fimbles over on BBC One at 3:25.
See you then.
Bye.
Bye.
What are those CBeebies up to? Stay with BBC Two to find out now.
Hello, this is CBeebies on Two, and I wonder what the Teletubbies are doing today. Well, let's watch Teletubbies Everywhere and find out.
Here on BBC One, fun all the way with CBBC, and before that, CBeebies.
CBeebies, CBeebies,
Hello, I'm Sydney and this is CBeebies on One. Now it's time to join our stripy friends, Fimbo, Florrie and Baby Pom. It's the Fimbles. Look, I found a penny here. Maybe I could put it in the money box just like Florrie's cow money box. Well, the Fimbles will be back on CBeebies on One at the same time tomorrow. So make sure you join us. Next on One, it's time for CBBC. Bye.
I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Red, yellow, red. I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Oh, big feet. I spy with my little eye something beginning at 10. Oh, spiky hair. Have you guessed what it is yet?
Yes, it's the tweenies! 10 o'clock is tweenie time. Make sure you're watching CBeebies weekdays at 10 on BBC Two.
Good afternoon. This is CBBC on One with myself and Andrew HS all afternoon.
Yeah, it's Thursday. We've got a brand new lineup. Let's take a little look, shall we?
Yep.
Coming up next at 4:05, it's Mona the Vampire.
Then at 4:15, we've got Tracy Beaker and Danielle, who plays Tracy, is popping in for chat.
Then at 4:30, there's a giant tortoise in the Wild Thornberrys.
At 5:05, we've got our live Fimcademy update.
And at 5:00, it's Smart.
Yep, we've got all those shows for you, but right now it's time to kick off the afternoon with Woody Woodpecker, and today he's going back to school.
Oh, good. More Woody tomorrow here on CBBC. Don't forget the Mona the Vampire and Tracy Beaker still to come this afternoon. And Danielle Harmer, who plays Tracy, is going to be joining me for a chat.
Are you into music? Want to be the first to see who's number one? The UK Top 40 is for you. Find out who tops the charts before your mates. Be first, have your say. Log on, ring up, text in. There's only one number one and only one place to see it. Get the lowdown on the countdown and see who's where and what's what. The UK Top 40, Sundays at 6, only on the CBBC channel. The one place to see who's number one. Nice one.
CBBC is available with others on cable, satellite and now Freeview, a new 30-channel lineup. For your free guide, call 08700 10 10 10.
Do not miss the UK Top 40 on the CBBC channel on Sunday. And don't miss us tomorrow afternoon because Adrian Dixon's going to be joining us with all the latest chart gossip. Who do you think is going to be number one?
I think it could be Christina for one more week, but I do know that Adrian's got some exclusive gossip about S Club. Right now, though, here's Mona.
Mona the Vampire will be back tomorrow here on CBBC. But this afternoon we've got a brand new show. It's called Tracy Beaker. And here is the star. It's Danielle Harmer. How are you, Danielle?
I'm fine, thank you.
Excellent. Now, for the viewers at home who haven't seen Tracy Beaker before, tell us a little bit about it.
Well, Tracy Beaker is about a mischief person who lives in a foster home. And she gets up to so much mischief, she causes havoc all over the place.
All right. Now, are you very different to Tracy?
I hope so, anyway.
Yeah, what do you like doing in your spare time?
I like dancing a lot.
Mm-hmm. What sort of dance?
Jazz dancing.
Yeah? Now, what's the best thing about acting as a different person?
It's probably because I get to throw loads of tantrums and get to be really nasty.
Yeah? Excellent. Did you have good fun when you're filming?
Brilliant.
Did you get on with the rest of the cast?
Wicked, yeah.
Excellent. Okay, you're going to stick around, aren't you?
Yep.
Excellent. Make sure you do too.
Top tips from S Club.
Great.
Rule one, get your own way.
Would you like to come to our show on Saturday?
You don't have a performance license.
Rule two, know where you're going.
Basically, we lost Finn.
Rule three, know what day it is.
It's Tina's birthday today.
Breaking all the rules in Viva S Club. Tuesday at 4:30, CBBC on BBC One.
Don't miss Viva S Club on Tuesday at 4:30. Now, Danielle, you're going to be sticking around, aren't you?
Yep,
after Tracy Beaker, we'll be having another chat with you. Now, if you've got any questions that you want to get in for Danielle, do get them into us at cbbc@bbc.co.uk. That's cbbc@bbc.co.uk. And we'll be chatting to Danielle a little bit later on. But right now, if you'd like to introduce the new brand new programme, go on.
Here is the story of Tracy Beaker. You better watch it.
Hey!
Tracy Beaker.
It's like I've never been away.
Tracy Beaker will be back next week here on CBBC On One. And Danielle, who plays Tracy, is still joining us. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Excellent. Now, what can we expect in next week's show?
You can expect there's a dare competition between Justine and Tracy to try and get Tracy's room back.
Oh, and what about the rest of the series?
A lot more fights, a lot more arguments, and loads more mischief.
Brilliant. Now, I've had an email here from Sophie in Manchester, and she says, whose hair do you prefer, yours or Tracy's?
I think it's got to be mine, I'm afraid.
Yeah? All right, excellent. We will be watching the series. Thanks for coming in, and make sure you do come back, OK?
Yeah,
I'll make sure you don't miss next week's Tracy Beaker, and make sure you don't miss this.
When a lightning knight meets one boy in the sixth dimension, their destinies are linked forever. As the game goes on, their combined strength is the only weapon in the battle against all the evil.
My superpowers are gone.
Is this what you're looking for?
Nice work, kid.
Ace Lightning. Nothing beats the power of friendship. Monday, 4:30, CBBC on BBC One.
I'll be back.
Still to come this afternoon, the World Gone Breeze is coming up in just a few minutes, but Call the Shorts has moved to the new slot of Friday mornings, or you can catch it Sundays after Smile, and this is what you can expect to see on this week's show.
On the next Call the Shots, I'm off to Barcelona in Spain to hook up with S-Dub on the set of their new TV series.
I prize open the Disney vaults in LA and Paris to explore the history of animation.
Plus, we profile sexy blonde lady Halle Berry.
Call the Shots, your expert guide to the movies.
And if you entered last week's Bond competition, stick with us this afternoon because we are going to be announcing this week's winner. Now, up next is the World Bond Breeze. I've just got time to quickly show you this. It's a picture that's been sent in by Annie Reynolds, who's aged 12, and she's from Loch Gilphead in Scotland. Thanks so much for Annie. She's absolutely wicked. Right now, it's time for the World Bond Breeze, and it's all about a giant tortoise. Oh!
This is me, Eliza Thornberry, part of your average family. I got a dad, a mom, and a sister.
This is CBBC On One, and if you were watching this time last week, you'll have seen us set up a very cool Call the Shots competition where you guys could win the entire box set of all the Bond films to date. Well, we've got a call on the line. That's Rebecca. Good afternoon, Rebecca.
Hi, Rebecca.
You all right? You have been chosen as our winner. Congratulations to you. How are you feeling? Brilliant stuff. Well, enjoy watching them. Are you looking forward to seeing the new film, Die Another Day?
Yeah, I am.
Brilliant stuff. Well, enjoy. Congratulations. Hope we've made your day.
Excellent. Well done to you, Rebecca. Now, don't miss Call the Shots tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock on CBBC On 2, because they're going to have another brand new competition just for you.
Yep, right now, though, here's the Fame Academy with Holly and Jake. Never stop reaching. Okay, Ainsley, we might let you stay in, but only if you stop wearing such dodgy outfits. Let's find out what's happening today in Newsround.
Well, coming up on Newsround today, stores ban a computer game after Newsround viewers said it was racist. Plus, the hunt is still on for the greatest Briton. Today we hear the case for Michael Owen. It's all coming up live at 5:25. See you then.
Thanks, Becky. Catch that in just 25 minutes. Right now, it's time to get arty, though, with a bit of smart.
Smart will be back next Tuesday here on CBBC On One. But this afternoon, Newsround is coming up next. And today, Newsround have voted Michael Owen as one of the country's top Britons. So don't miss it.
Her past adventures, Saturdays and Sundays at 2, only on the CBBC channel.
Excellent. I think I'd make a great keeper. Anyway, right now it's time to find out all the latest news headlines, Becky and Newsround.
Twelve becomes six. Who will sing for survival next? CBBC at the Fame Academy, weekdays 5:35 on the CBBC channel.
Well, that's it from us this afternoon. But if you check out the CBBC channel, you can catch Maddie and Otis very hard at work. And some top shows, including Exchange and more from the Fame Academy. That's the webcam over here. You can see them hard working again. And also Raj, the floor manager, who's quite infamous, believe us.
Yeah, that is all we've got time for this afternoon. But we will be back tomorrow afternoon with loads of your favourite shows. We've got Basil Brush, Rugrats, and in Blue Peter Darius is going to be performing his brand new single.
Yep, that's it from us. Have a good night.
See ya. Oh,